Jesus, I have confidence in you as a Savior. I have confidence in you anytime, any day. I have confidence in you as a Jehovah Moh. I have confidence in you. I said, Jesus, I have confidence in you. I said, Savior, I have confidence in you. Anytime, any day, I have confidence in you. I said, Jehovah Moh, oh, I have confidence in you. Daddy Jesus, I have confidence in you. I said, Savior, I have confidence in you. Anytime, any day, I have confidence in you. I said, Jehovah Moh, I have confidence in you. Jesus, I have confidence in you. I said, Savior, I have confidence in you. Oh, anytime, anywhere, Daddy, I have confidence in you. I said, Jehovah Moh. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Wherever you are this hour, hearing the sound of my voice, I want you to lift up his holy name. He that is worthy of praise, he that is the Alpha, he that is the Omega, he that is the beginning, he that is the ending. Worship the Lamb of God. Worship him that seated upon thy throne. Worship the Alpha and the Omega. Worship the beginning and the ending. Worship he that was, he that is, and he that is to come. Bless the I Am. Bless him that is worthy. You alone is worthy. Daddy, I say you alone is worthy. You alone is worthy. Daddy Jehovah me, I say you alone is worthy. Daddy, you alone is worthy. You alone is worthy. Jehovah, I say him alone is worthy. Him alone is worthy. Him alone is worthy. Jehovah, Father, you alone is worthy of our praise. You alone is I am that I am. You alone is the mighty man in battle. You are worthy to be praised, Jehovah. Receive the glory and honor. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Thank you, Lord, for such a great privilege. Thank you for the gift of life. Thank you for you that made impossible to be possible. Blessed Redeemer, I worship you. Daddy, I give you praise. I bless your holy name. I give you glory. For you alone is worthy of our praise. Hallelujah. Amen. Wherever you are tonight hearing the sound of my voice, ask the Lord to empower you with strength. Ask him to give you grace tonight to pray. We ask for grace to pray. We ask for grace to pray. We come unto the throne of mercy tonight. We obtain grace and mercy. We may be able to pray according to his will. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' name that we pray. Amen. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Tonight I speak to the life of somebody. God will bring solution to your life. I said the Lord shall bring solution to your life. In the mighty name of Jesus, the Lord will make impossibility to be possible. In the mighty name of Jesus. Open your mouth tonight and plead the blood of Jesus over your destiny. Plead the blood of Jesus over your life. Your man and pray tonight. Say, let the blood of Jesus speak tonight upon my destiny. Rabasoko marakata, zoprata kamara prata. In the name of Jesus, we declare the blood of Jesus. We pray tonight that the blood of Jesus will speak better things than the blood of Abel. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Hallelujah. Child of God, I want you to pray. You are going to say, oh Lord and my God, let every hand of the wicked upon my destiny wither. Any evil hand upon my destiny, I command it to wither tonight. Are you ready to pray with me? I stand by the word of the Lord tonight. I pray every hand of the wicked against your destiny, that hand will wither. Every hand of the wicked against your life, that hand will wither. Wherever you are hearing the sound of my voice, Raboso Marakataya Prata, I agree with you by the power and by the authority in the word of Yeshua. Whomsoever that have hand in what you are going through, that hand will wither. Whomsoever that have hand in you, in the sickness that is disturbing your life, that hand will wither. Whomsoever that have hand in the failure that you are going through, that hand will wither. In the mighty name of Jesus, thank you, Heavenly Father. You will agree with me tonight and say, oh Lord, arise and frustrate my enemies. May as many that rises up against me, may they fall for my sake. Are you ready to pray tonight? Let God arise and let his enemy be scattered. Let God arise and his enemy be scattered. Let God arise. I say, let his enemy be scattered. Oh Lord, arise. You will pray tonight. As many that have risen up against me, may they fall for my sake. Open your mouth and pray tonight. I agree with you by the authority in the word of Yeshua. As many that have risen up against you, they will fall for your sake. They will fall for your sake. They shall fall for your sake. They gather to afflict you. They gather to judge you. May they fall for your sake. In the mighty name of Jesus, Raka Prata Tamara Prata, Reke Moroko Protoko Marakata, may God arise and frustrate the devices of the enemy. In Jesus' name that I pray. Amen. Wherever you are tonight, hearing the sound of my voice, you are going to pray. Say, Father, judge whomsoever that is judging me. Fight against those that fight against me. Contend against those that contend with my destiny. Fight against those that fight against my life. Are you ready to pray tonight? I agree with you. By the authority and by the power of the Holy Spirit, God will fight against those that are fighting against you. God will judge those that are judging you. The Lord shall frustrate those that want to frustrate your life. I agree with you according to Psalm 35. May God fight against those that fight against you. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, I thank you. I know it is done. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Hallelujah. I speak into the life of somebody tonight. May the God in whom I serve arise and fight against those that are fighting against you. In Jesus' name we pray. Let God arise. Let his enemy be scattered. Let God arise. Let his enemy be scattered. Let God arise and let his enemy be scattered. Let God arise. Father, I decree in the life of this one, as many that is fighting against her, as many that is fighting against him, arise and frustrate them. Arise and put them to shame. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Hallelujah. Wherever you are tonight, You are hearing the sound of my voice. I make a decree that every battle in your life is over. Whatsoever battle that is going on in your marriage, every battle that is going on in your destiny, I decree and I declare that battle is over. Every battle going on concerning the fruit of the womb, that battle is over. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Hallelujah. I want to ask you this question. Who is he that have occupied your seat? Who is that man or that woman that is sitting down on your progress? By fire, by thunder, they shall be dethroned tonight. You will pray with me and say, oh Lord my God, any man or woman sitting on my seat of power, sitting on my seat of glory, I dethrone them by fire. Whomsoever, rabakutele keprokotole kama, sitting on my seat, I dethrone them by fire. That office you are looking for a job, any witch or wizard sitting on that seat, sitting on your promotion, we release fire to dethrone them. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, so shall it be. So shall it be. Anybody that is holding your promotion, any witch holding your document, that witch is releasing it by fire. In the name of Jesus Christ, tonight you are going to agree with me. Say, oh Lord, let the doors of finance be open. Doors of appointment be open. Every good door that's supposed to open for my sake, I command it to open tonight. Every good door that's supposed to open for the sake of my promotion, I command it to open tonight. By the authority in the word of God, Rabasokokomalakata, Reprokotolo Pratata, Reprokomarakandoroposonto, any door that's supposed to open for your sake, today I command that door is permanently open. In the mighty name of Jesus, Rabasokomarakata, that door is permanently open. In Jesus' name we pray. Hallelujah. I pray for you. You that is asking God for a breakthrough. Before 7 days time, receive your breakthrough. Say, I receive divine breakthrough. Open your mouth and pray. Say, I receive divine breakthrough. Whatsoever that is a barrier, whatsoever that is standing against my breakthrough, be broken tonight. I sell through. I break through. I break through. I break through. I break through. I prophesy to your destiny. Whatsoever that is standing against your breakthrough is out of the way. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Hallelujah. I come to agree with somebody tonight that God is turning everything around to favor you. The Bible says, when the Lord turned the captivity of Zion, they were like those that dream. I speak into your destiny. This year, God will turn your captivity around. God will turn every sorrow and mourning to joy. God will turn your captivity around. I come to prophesy. Open your mouth and say, oh God, turn every captivity in my life around. Turn it around. Turn it around. Turn my captivity around. In the mighty name of Jesus, I decree by the power of heaven, may God turn your captivity around. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen. You that have been experiencing sorrow, from now may you begin to experience joy. You that have been experiencing barrenness, begin to experience fruitfulness. You that have been experiencing lack and want, may you have in plenty. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Hallelujah. According to Isaiah chapter 61, the Bible says he wants to console those who mourn in Zion, to give beauty for ashes. May the Lord give you beauty for ashes. In the name of Jesus Christ, oil of joy for mourning. Receive oil of joy for mourning. In the name of Jesus. The spirit of praise to the spirit of heaviness. I come to pray for somebody. Things are turning around tonight. Things are turning around tonight. In the name of Jesus. I want you to agree with me, child of God. Before I come to pray tonight, the Lord opened my eyes and showed me a dark cloud. You are going to pray. Any dark cloud covering my glory, covering my star, Holy Ghost fire, may you disappear tonight. Whatsoever cloud that is covering my star, let the blood of Jesus open that star. Open it tonight. Every evil canopy covering my glory. Rabba sakuta yakata. Open your mouth and pray tonight. I agree with you. Whatsoever that is covering your star. Lekuntaya prata. Rokoko marakanta la prata kata. Lokuntaya kata la prokoto lekema. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Thank you, Heavenly Father. The name of God must be praised. Hallelujah. You will also agree with me. Say, Father, catapult me to a new level. Catapult me to the level of grace. Catapult me to the level of power. Open your mouth and pray. Say, Lord, catapult me to a new level. You are hearing the sound of my voice. I come to prophesy. The Lord shall catapult you to a level of grace. God will catapult you to a new level. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Rabakunde riba santa. Lokokumarabrata taprata. God is catapulting you to a new level. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Hey, this is your year of promotion. This is your year of promotion. The Bible says promotion cometh not, nor from the north, from the east or west, but it is the Lord that raised up a man and set him upon the throne. I prophesy, it is your year to rise. 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 Rabakuteleke marakata. It is your year to rise. You will fulfill your destiny in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Hallelujah. You will pray with me. You say, oh Lord, listen, last year was a difficult year for you. It was a tough year for you. This year you are going to pray. Say, Father, may it be my year of harvest. May this year I am entering be my year of harvest. I enter be my year of harvest. Are you ready to pray? I come and agree with you tonight. This year shall be your year of harvest. You are hearing the sound of my voice. This year, it shall be your year of harvest. By the authority in the word of Yeshua, this year shall be your year of harvest. Hey, makotoroko prahande. This year, you will harvest a hundredfold. You shall harvest a hundredfold in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Thank you, Heavenly Father. I come to pray with you tonight that this year you will recover all. Say, I will recover all. Whatsoever I have lost, I recover all. Open your mouth and pray tonight. Say, I recover all. Rabba baba mara prata. Lokoko mareka prata kata. Whatsoever I have lost last year, I recover all. I recover all. I come to agree with you. By the power of the Holy Spirit, I come to pray. May you recover all. Recover back whatsoever the devil has stolen from you. Rabakunde riba santoro kumaria. Recover all tonight. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. So shall it be. You will agree with me. You are going to pray and say, oh Lord, let the land yield its increase for my sake. Let the land in which I dwell yield its increase for my sake. I speak prophetically to your life. The land will yield its increase for your sake. Rabakute lika prataha. The land will yield its increase for your sake. You are hearing the sound of my voice. The land will bless you. The land in which you dwell shall bless you. The land that flows with milk and honey shall favor you. This the land will not consume you. In the name of Jesus Christ. Rabakutele kemarika prata. Zoprokotoloko parika tayagama. The land will favor you. The land will bless you. The land will increase you. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You will pray with me tonight. Say, oh God, wherever they have stored my miracle, wherever they have stored my blessing, any satanic storehouse, tonight I open it by fire and I collect my blessing. The Bible says, I will go before thee. I will make the crooked places straight. I will break the gates of brass, cut in asunder the bars of iron. I shall give thee treasures of darkness and hidden riches stored in secret places. Wherever they store your riches, any coven that has stored your riches, may they vomit it by fire. May they vomit it by fire. May they vomit it by fire. I agree with you tonight. Wherever they have stored your prosperity, may they vomit it by fire. Rabba sakutaya bratata. Reketeketeke mamahilata. Wherever they have stored your miracle, may they vomit it by fire. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, so shall it be. So shall it be. In Jesus' name I pray. Child of God, you will agree with me. You will pray, any bird that is flying for my sake, fall down and die. Any evil bird flying for my sake, Holy Ghost fire, fall down and die. Are you ready to pray tonight? Any witchcraft bird flying for your sake, any evil bird sent for your sake, fall down and die. Fall down and die. Rabba satara prakata. Open your mouth and pray tonight. I decree and I declare, evil bird flying for your sake, they will fall and die. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen. Hallelujah. You will pray with me tonight. You are going to say, oh God, give me the anointing to move forward, anointing to overtake, anointing to run, anointing never to be tired. The Bible says Elijah should eat, for the journey is too far. I pray for you to be anointed to run through this year. In the mighty name of Jesus, be anointed to run through this year. I come to agree with you by the power of the Holy Spirit. Be anointed to run through this year. Rabakotoroko marakata. Zokomara prataka malagadelea. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Hallelujah. Amen. You will pray with me, child of God. You are going to pray. Say, any household power that is working against my progress. Household power. What are you waiting for? Catch fire tonight. Any household power, catch fire tonight. Are you ready to pray? I agree with you. By the authority and the power of the Holy Spirit, every household power, catch fire tonight. Any power from your father house that refuses to let you go, catch fire tonight. I pray for you. By the authority in the word of Yeshua, any power in your mother house that refuses to let you marry, catch fire tonight. Rabasoko marika tala brata. Lokokoma libra dege mama hilata. In Jesus' name I pray. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. Child of God, you will pray with me tonight. You are going to pray. Every counsel of Ahithophel come turn to foolishness. As many that have gang up against you, any counsel of Ahithophel turn to foolishness. Open your mouth and pray. I agree with you by the power of the Holy Spirit. Every counsel of Ahithophel against your destiny, we turn to foolishness. We turn to foolishness. Counsel of your enemy, we turn to foolishness. Their program is canceled. Every counsel of your enemy will not stand. By the authority in the word of God, so shall it be. You begin to declare the fire of God. Right now, you will pray wherever my prayer have not reached. Holy Ghost fire, represent me. Wherever they are mentioning my name, Holy Ghost fire, represent me. Are you ready to pray tonight? I speak prophetically. Wherever they are mentioning your name, any altar where they are calling your name, they are invoking your spirit. Holy Ghost fire will judge the matter. Holy Ghost fire, judge the matter. Holy Ghost fire, judge the matter. Rabakotoroko marika prata. Zekuntaya prataka. Holy Ghost fire, judge the matter. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen. You will pray with me tonight. Whatsoever that is following me around, Holy Ghost fire, consume them. Any evil that is following me around, any demon that is following me around, Holy Ghost fire, leke paramo sopratata, reke mamahilato sokoprata. Whatsoever that is following me around, spirit of hatred, catch fire tonight. Spirit of death, catch fire tonight. Spirit of poverty, catch fire tonight. Any evil that is following me around, what are you waiting for? What are you waiting for? Let the fire of God disgrace you. Let the fire of God disgrace you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Child of God, I want us to pray tonight. I don't know what you are battling with. You may be battling with poverty. You may be battling with cancer. You may be battling with HIV. You may be battling with demonic attack. You will pray and say, oh God, any evil that is battling with my destiny, tonight may they receive judgment. Whatsoever I am battling with, I command the judgment of God. Open your mouth and pray right now. Mandoro komari kaprata, lokotoliga dele mamahilata, zoprokotolo komari kata. I decree by the power and the authority in the word of God, whatsoever you are battling with, tonight then I put a stop to it. I stand as a servant of the Holy Ghost. I put a stop to all you are battling with. You are battling with sickness. I command it to cease. I command it to stop in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. So shall it be. You will also pray with me tonight. You will pray and say, any evil eye that is monitoring me, I command blindness on you. Any witchcraft eye monitoring you, blindness tonight in the name of Jesus. I pray by the power of heaven, whatsoever evil eye that is monitoring you, we receive blindness in the name of Jesus. Evil eye monitoring your destiny, receive blindness in Jesus' name that we have prayed. Hallelujah. The man by the beautiful gate, the man was looking for arms, but Jesus Christ became a solution. Say, let there be solution in my life. Are you ready to pray, child of God? Say, I declare solution in my marriage. Solution in what I am going through. Open your mouth tonight and begin to declare solution. Solution. Begin to speak solution. Rapakata. Rokomara pratata. Begin to declare solution. Say, in whatsoever I am going through, may there be solution tonight. May there be solution tonight. In whatsoever I am going through, I declare the solution in Jesus' mighty name that we have prayed. Hallelujah. You will take this song with me. You cannot lie to me. You cannot lie to me. Lion of Judah, you cannot lie to me. You cannot lie to me. You cannot lie to me. I say, Lion of Judah, he cannot lie to me. You cannot lie to me. You cannot lie to me. I say, Lion of Judah, you cannot lie to me. Child of God, tonight, I want to agree with you that every word of God in your life will stand. The word of God will surely come to pass. His word must surely come to pass. He will never, never fail. God is not a man. His word must surely come to pass. His word must surely come to pass. He will never, never fail. God is not a man. His word must surely come to pass. His word must surely come to pass. He will never, never fail. You are going to agree with me. Say, my my God and my Father, let your word come to pass in my life. Let your word come to pass in my marriage. Let your word come to pass in my destiny. My God and my Father, let your word be established. My God and my Father, Reboso Marikatayata, Zokomara Prata Kamara Gaderia, I pray for you today. The word of God, may it come to pass in your life. May the word of God stand in your life. May Jesus stand in your life. May his word never fail. I agree with you today. Let there be solution. Let there be solution. Let there be solution. Let there be solution. In whatsoever you are going through, let there be solution by fire. Let there be solution by fire. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, you will pray. Evil load in my life, I uproot you by fire. Evil seed in my life, demonic possession in my body, I command you to lose your hold. Open your mouth and pray. Say, I set my spirit loose. I set my soul loose from every ancestral bondage, from every witchcraft bondage. I declare my spirit loose wherever you are. Open your mouth and pray. Lord, I lose my spirit. I lose my soul. I lose my body from every satanic power, from every evil bondage. Right now, as many that are hearing the sound of my voice, I declare your deliverance. I declare your deliverance. Rabakoto rokomarakata, rokomara pratakata, lokomariba santo rokomaria. I declare you free and loose in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' name I pray. Hallelujah. Child of God, I come to agree with you by the authority in the word of God. I speak tonight. You are set free. You are set free from any form of bondage, from any form of yoke, from any form of demonic tie. You are set free. In Jesus' name I pray. Hallelujah. You will agree with me tonight. You will pray that, say, I will do better than my parents. Where my parents stop, I will exceed their boundaries. Hey, you are going to pray against the spirit of limitation. Whatsoever that is limiting my siblings will not limit me. The spirit of limitation, I bind you. The spirit of limitation, I bind you. Open your mouth and bind every spirit of limitation working against your life. Tonight we bind them in the name of Jesus. The spirit of limitation, where are you in this life? We bind you. Lose your hold and go. Lose your grip and go. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, you are going to bind every spirit of rising and falling. You rose yesterday and they brought you down today. We bind the demon of rising and falling. Wherever you are, we bind you. You spirit of rising and falling, what are you waiting for? We bind you. Lose your hold and go. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray right now. Let's stop every attack of rising and falling, every demonic attack over the life of this one. It will not stand. In Jesus' name that we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. You are going to agree with me today. You are going to say, oh Lord, let the devil vomit my miracle. Whatsoever they swallow, whatsoever they bury, may the devil vomit it tonight. May the witches and wizards vomit it tonight. Open your mouth and pray. I decree by the authority in the word of God, Ribaba mama hile teke maleke parata, zokoko mara katoloko prokotolegede. May they vomit it tonight. By the authority in the word of Jesus, may they vomit it tonight. I pray for you, hearing the sound of my voice, whatsoever the devil has swallowed, you evil fish that have swallowed my money, vomit it by fire. I command the land to vomit my miracle. Vomit it by fire. Open your mouth and pray tonight. Loko marapata kamaleke maragadele babahilata. Zo pratatata malakata. Roko mariprata malakata la brande. In Jesus' name I pray. Thank you, Father. You will pray with me. and say, any curse placed upon my family, placed upon my life, tonight is cancelled by the blood of Jesus. Any curse placed upon my family, placed upon my life, generational curse, leader curse, self-imposed curse, an agent of darkness curse, tonight, let the blood of Jesus settle your issue tonight. I pray for you, hearing the sound of my voice, whatsoever curse that is fighting your life, I neutralize it. I neutralize it. I neutralize it. Rabababababababa. Rokoma rapataka malakato roko prahata. Rapruta ta prata. Lokokomarika tala prata kata. In Jesus' name I pray. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Hallelujah. I speak prophetically into your life. This is your season. Your season. Your season of rising. Your season of fulfillment. In Jesus' name I pray. Hallelujah. Amen. You will agree with me tonight, child of God. The Bible says he brought them out with silver and gold, and none is feeble among them. The Bible says that he gave them favor before their Egyptian neighbors, and they borrowed, they collected their gold before they leave. You will pray, say, Father, all that belong to me this year, I begin, may there be restoration. All that belong to me, I collect it back. May they restore sevenfold in the name of Jesus. There is somebody I want to prophesy to. They collected what belonged to you. There shall be sevenfold restoration tonight. In the name of Jesus Christ, there shall be sevenfold restoration in your life. Sevenfold restoration in your marriage. Sevenfold restoration in your destiny. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Thank you, Heavenly Father. You are going to pray and say, Lord, let this year be my year. Let it be my year of fulfillment. Settle me this year. I don't know who I'm talking to. You want God to settle you. Say, Lord, settle me this year. I pray and I agree with you for divine settlement. You are hearing the sound of my voice. May God settle you. Maritally, may you be settled. Financially, may you be settled. Spiritually, may you be settled. May the Lord settle your marriage. In the name of Jesus. Rabakataya Brahande. Sokoko Malika Prataka Malakata. Rebaba Marakandoroko Poloko Toligadea. May the Lord settle you. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Hallelujah. You are going to also agree with me that whomsoever that have summoned me on witchcraft altar, whomsoever that have taken my picture to any evil altar, Holy Ghost fire, answer them. Are you ready to pray tonight? I agree with you by the power of heaven. Loko mara prata kamara kata. Woroposhendere mama 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 yegede. Whomsoever that have summoned my life, summoned my marriage on any witchcraft altar, what are you waiting for? Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost. I decree and I declare. Riba san kotoloko marekata. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Amen. Hallelujah. You will pray with me tonight and say, Jesus must be honored in my life. Jesus must be honored. Must be honored. Must be honored. Jesus must be honored in my life. Every day. Hallelujah. Jesus must be honored. Must be honored. Must be honored. Must be honored. I said Jesus must be honored in my life every day. Hallelujah. Jesus must be honored. Must be honored. Must be honored. I said Jesus must be honored in my life every day. I pray for you tonight. May Jesus be honored in your situation. May Jesus be honored in your life. May Jesus be honored in your marriage. May Jesus be honored in every situation you are going through. May Jesus be honored in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. I speak prophetically to your destiny. Your life will give glory to God. Your life will give glory to God. There shall be fulfillment in your life. In the mighty name of Jesus, may God bring his word to pass. Hallelujah. So shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name that I have prayed. Amen and amen. Child of God, tonight, I want to declare into your destiny, you will not shed tears this year. You will only shed the tears of joy. You will only shed the tears of joy. You will only share the tears of joy in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Let the God in whom I serve intervene on your behalf. Whatsoever that is working against you will begin to work for your good. In the name of Jesus Christ, the sun, the moon, the stars will work for your good. I pray and I stop every evil pit, evil well, the dog against you, by the authority in the word of Yeshua, it will not stand. It will not stand. It will not stand. It will not stand. Rabba Santo Roko Marikataya. It will not stand. It will not stand. In Jesus' mighty name that we have prayed. Hallelujah. Child of God, I speak into your destiny. I prophesy that grace and mercy will prevail. Grace and mercy will prevail. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Child of God, I want to agree with you that tonight, whatsoever that is not working will begin to work. Then your documents shall be released. Open your mouth tonight. Say, anything that is not functioning in my life, begin to function by the blood of Jesus. Say, my document be released tonight. Begin to function. My every area of my life, I activate you by fire. Begin to function. Are you ready to pray with me tonight? I agree with you by the authority in the word of the Lord. May it begin to function. May it begin to function. Riba Santo Roko Maleka Tayabaha. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' mighty name that I have prayed. You deliver Paul and Silas. Daddy, you deliver Paul and Silas. Daddy, you deliver Paul and Silas. I say, you will surely deliver me. Hallelujah, you deliver Paul and Silas. Daddy, you deliver Paul and Silas. I say, you deliver Paul and Silas. I say, you will surely deliver me. By the authority and by the power in the word of Yeshua, may you be delivered. The God that delivered Paul and Silas, locate you tonight. Deliver you tonight from every evil bewitchment. Whatsoever they are using against you, it will not stand. The Lord is bringing deliverance. The Lord is bringing deliverance in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Thank you, Heavenly Father. I want you to pray with me. You are going to say, oh Lord, rewrite my story by the blood of Jesus. Rewrite my past with the blood of Jesus. Are you ready to pray with me? Say, my Father and my God, rewrite my story with the blood of Jesus. Rewrite my life with the blood of Jesus. Open your mouth and pray. I agree with you tonight. God is rewriting your story. God is rewriting your story. With the precious blood of Jesus, the Lord is rewriting your story. Rabakanda Rabba Santo, Zoko Mara Prata Ta Prata, Lokondoro Mamahilata. God will rewrite your story. In Jesus' name that I pray. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Hallelujah. I speak into your life. God will give you a testimony that will surprise your enemy. I prophesy to you tonight, God will rewrite your story. God will give you a testimony that will make your enemy to believe you serve a living God. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Father. I pray that this year, God will make you a living proof. God will make you a living proof. God will give you a testimony in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Child of God, tonight, I want you to do me a favor. You are going to stretch forth your hands. Locate your village in the realm of the spirit. The Bible says a man's enemies are from his own household. Locate your village wherever it's situated. You are going to release fire. Anywhere powers are gathered, Holy Ghost fire consume them. Anywhere demons are gathered, Holy Ghost fire consume them. Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire consume them. Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire consume them. Anywhere demons are gathered, Holy Ghost fire consume them. Anywhere powers are gathered, Holy Ghost fire consume them. Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire consume them. Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire consume them. I pray for you tonight. Say, hey, fire of God, locate them where they gather. Locate them where they gather. They gather for my sake. Locate them by fire. Open your mouth and pray tonight. I agree with you by the power of the Holy Spirit. God will locate them wherever they gather for your sake. Rabba Satoro Komare Prata. God will locate them tonight. Leke Mara Prata Kataya. God will locate them. In Jesus' name I pray. Thank you, Heavenly Father. You will also agree with me. You are going to pray and say, any altar where they have sacrificed against my life, Holy Ghost fire, witchcraft altar, you have sacrificed against my life, against my destiny, Holy Ghost fire, in the name of Jesus, I pray for you today. Any altar where they have sacrificed, Rabakanda Rabba Santoroko Paria, Lokoko Maleke Prataka Malakataya, Li Pratata, in Jesus' name we pray. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Hallelujah. Child of God, I want you to pray and agree with me tonight. You are going to say, Lord, manifest in the midst of my fire. Are you ready to pray? Manifest in the midst of my fire. My God and my Father, manifest in the midst of my fire. Open your mouth and pray tonight. I agree with you by the power of the Holy Ghost. Jehovah will manifest in the midst of your fire. Jehovah will manifest in whatsoever you go through. Jehovah will manifest. I pray by the power of heaven. Reke mamahila taprata. Rakundele gedele mamahila de. Jehovah will manifest. Whatsoever you are going through, God will give you a breakthrough. God will silence them. Jehovah will manifest for your sake. This week, this year, Jehovah will manifest for your sake. I pray for you today. Jehovah will manifest for your sake. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, so shall it be. You will agree with me. Say, evil mark that is controlling and remoting my life, I cancel you. Evil mark be canceled. Evil mark be canceled. I pray for someone hearing the sound of my voice. Evil mark be canceled. The Bible says, let no man trouble you. You bear on your body the mark of Christ. Any evil mark given to you to trouble your life, we trouble them by fire. We trouble them by fire. Rabakata, rabakata. Any evil mark placed on your destiny for any reason, tonight I nullify it in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. Child of God, I speak into your life that His grace is sufficient for you. You will overcome. You shall overcome. You shall overcome. In Jesus' name that we pray. Hallelujah. You will also agree with me tonight. You are going to pray and say, my God and my Father, this year will favor me. this year will bless me. This year I shall be fruitful. Can you pray right now? Oh, Roboshinda Ravakanda, Libratatata Prata, this year we favor you. In the name of Jesus, this year we bless you. In the name of Jesus, I agree with you today. Roko Parakatala Prataya, in Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Child of God, you will pray with me tonight. You are going to say, Lord, Lord, expose every Delilah in my life, every Delilah in my marriage, every Delilah in my destiny. Expose them and disgrace them. Whomsoever that is not worthy to be with me, Lord, disconnect them from my life. Any man or woman that is not worthy to connect to my life, disconnect them by fire. I pray for you tonight. God is bringing restoration. God is restoring your destiny. God is restoring your marriage. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. We are going to deal with dreams and their effect. We are going to deal with them. Number one, we are going to pray against spirits that feed you in the dream. Witchcraft caterers, marine caterers, any demon that is assigned to feed me in the dream. Holy Ghost fire, open your mouth and pray right now. Any demon that is assigned to feed me in the dream, catch fire tonight. I declare deliverance in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Amen. You will pray against the spirit of sex. You are having sex in the dream. Right now, the anointing of God is breaking that yoke. Say, any yoke of sex, spirit of sex, right now I break you. I loose free from every covenant. Leke marapra takamalakatoro komalekata. Zepru tata pratata. I decree and I declare that from today it shall be well with you. In Jesus' name that I have prayed. Amen. You will stop that spirit of sex. Never again will you masturbate. Never again will you ejaculate. We bind that demon of sex in the name of Jesus. Amen. We are going to still pray against the spirit of desert and wilderness. Some of you, you will find yourself in the bush. You will find yourself in the desert. Say, I come out of every desert. I come out of every wilderness. Open your mouth and pray tonight. By the authority in the word of Yeshua, every desert in your life is canceled. Every desert in your life is canceled. Hallelujah. Amen. Praise the name of Jesus. You will also agree with me. You are going to pray against the spirit of mountain. You are watching this video. You are climbing mountain in your dream. Tonight, you will finish it. God will take you to an expressway. Every mountain you are climbing, I put a stop to it. The stop to mountain that they gave you to climb. In the name of Jesus, so shall it be. Hallelujah. I want you to pray with me tonight against the spirit that come to attack you in the dream. The spirit of snake, the spirit of cobra, the spirit of python, the spirit of crocodile, any form of demon that have come to attack you, we release fire. Spirit of crocodile, spirit of python, spirit of fish, we bind you. Lose your hold out of this life. Lose your hold out of this life. Every spirit of fish manifesting in this life, spirit of python, right now, fire is against you. Spirit of python, fire is against you. There is somebody hearing the sound of my voice. Fire is all over your body right now. I bind that spirit of python that is coming to attack you. Spirit of sex, I bind you. Spirit of python, spirit of cobra, spirit of crocodile, whatsoever spirit you carry, we bind that spirit in the name of Jesus. We bind that spirit in Jesus' name we pray. Hallelujah. You will agree with me tonight. You are going to pray. Say, my God and my Father, any power that have tied me down in the water, that have tied my spirit down in the water world. I release myself by fire. Any spiritual engagement, any spiritual marriage I have made with any spirit, I bring a divorce. Open your mouth and agree with me. Spiritual marriage in the water, I bring a divorce. I bring a divorce. By the authority, by the power in the blood of Jesus, we bring a divorce. We bring a divorce. Rapakataya katoroko parata. Zokomara pranta katalaka prata. Lokomari prata kataya. In the name of Jesus, I arrest every spirit that is coming to attack you in your night dreams. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. There are other spirits I want to arrest tonight. We are going to pray against you staying in the toilet. I've said it before. We are going to pray against you that you are naked. You are naked. That is the spirit of shame. Staying in the toilet, that is spiritual pollution. You are going to pray tonight. I refuse to shed tears in my dream. I refuse to shed tears in my dream. I pray for you. You that see yourself that cry. You always cry in your dream. Sometimes you cry out in your dream. I put a stop to it. In the name of Jesus, whatsoever that will bring sorrow to your life, I stop it. If you always cry in your dream, it's to dictate to you there is something sorrowful that is about to happen. I bring a stop to every tears in your life. You will not cry in your dream. You know sorrow will attach to your destiny. In the name of Jesus. Apart from that, there are people that see themselves in the village, which a lot of you have testified. You see yourself in the village, the spirit of backwardness. Tonight, I break that chain of backwardness. Whatsoever that is taking you to the former compound where you once lived, God is breaking that yoke tonight. The yoke is broken tonight. The yoke is broken tonight. In the name of Jesus Christ, you will also agree with me that whatsoever that transports me to my Father's house, Holy Ghost fire, any altar in my Father's house that is disturbing my life, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, we stop evil dream. Open your mouth and cancel every witchcraft dream, every demonic dream. The spirit of flying, most of you see yourself flying. The spirit of witchcraft operating in you that teach you how to fly. Tonight I stop it. Rabakotoro komarakata, lokomara pratata, zokomara kantala katala brata. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I want to pray for somebody. You are hearing the sound of my voice. Whatsoever that is frustrating your effort, you walk like elephant, you eat like an ant. Tonight I put a stop to it. I put a stop to whatsoever that is frustrating your effort. In the name of Jesus, so shall it be. Child of God, tonight we are still praying on the area of dream. Some of you, you dream a dream of attack. Hear me. Listen, what is dream? Dream is a state where God reveals something to you. Dream is a state of is a state of mind where is a state where you see things in the realm of the spirit. I want to explain this before I pray right now. Dream is a state where you see things in the realm of the spirit. Number one, we have two major kind of dream. We have dream as an attack. The devil can come and attack you in your dream, or devil can present what he's about to do in your life. Now, the second one is we have dream as a revelation. We have revelation, we have vision. Some of the visions are also, you can see it in the dream. Some of the visions, you can open your eyes and see it. Listen carefully. Whenever your dream life is polluted, your spiritual life is polluted. Are you hearing what I'm saying? Whenever you dream every time, bad dream, bad negative dreams, that means your spirit, your dream life is polluted. Some of you don't dream at all. They have blinded your spiritual eyes. Today, I pray for restoration. whomsoever that is hearing the sound of my voice, you are they blind your spiritual eyes, and even when you dream, you forget. I command restoration. I command restoration. May your eyes be open, your spiritual eyes be open. As you dream, you will remember. I command restoration. You will dream and remember in the name of Jesus. There are many people, they have blind their spiritual eyes so that they cannot be able to remember what they have transpired in the dream. You must be very careful. Some of you don't dream at all. Tonight, may God give you your eyes to see. Receive spiritual eyes to see. Receive spiritual eyes to see. In the name of Jesus Christ, may you see your future. May you see your future. May you see tomorrow. In the name of Jesus. And may you have the gift to interpret your dreams. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Child of God, I come in agreement with you. Today I pray that whatsoever that is fighting your dream, we stop it by fire. Whatsoever that is fighting your dream. You remember, Joseph dreamt a dream. And the Bible says, when he told it to his brethren, the demons entered into his brethren to fight him. Demon of jealousy, demon of envy. I pray for you against the spirit of jealousy and envy. They will not kill your dream. They will not kill your dream. Any man you have tell your dream that is using it against you, fire of the Holy Ghost will answer them. In Jesus' name we pray. Number one, be careful whom you tell your dream, because your dream can be stopped. There are a lot of people who have opened their mouth to tell people their secret, and that thing never comes to pass. I pray today, every good dream you dreamt, I activate them to come to pass. In the name of Jesus, I activate it to come to pass. Thank you, Heavenly Father. From today, you will not dream of attack. No. You will not dream of attack. I pray for your eyes to be open to see revelation. May God open your eyes to see revelation. The Bible says in Jeremiah 33 verse 3, call upon me, I will answer you, and I will show you great and mighty things which thou knowest not. I pray for the gift of a prophet. You are hearing the sound of my voice. May your eye become like the eye of an eagle. May you hear, may you see. May the unction of a prophet come upon you. Prophetic anointing come upon you now. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, so shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name. We have a lot of people, your dream life have been messed up. I don't want to go into that in details, but what I have to tell you, your dream life determine whom you, what you will be tomorrow. It determines the state of your spiritual life. The dream is the only way, one of the way we enter into the spiritual. We can enter into the spiritual through prayer. We can enter into the spiritual through dream and through other means. But dream shows you that you are entering into the spirit realm. Remember, man is a spirit. It has a soul and it lives in a body. Your physical body operates in the physical world, but your spirit assesses the spirit realm. The spiritual controls the physical. I pray for you. Receive strength. There are many of you here, you are watching me. In the dream, they always flog you. They beat you. They conquer you in the dream. I want to tell you the reason why they conquer you in the dream. Can I tell you? Because you lack strength. Listen, if you want to begin to defeat your enemy in the dream, go keep on reading the word of God. There are most of you that will say, you know, people that you can beat will beat you in the dream. Why is it so? Because you lack spiritual strength. Your spirit is weak. I pray for you to receive strength. Receive strength. The strength of the Holy Ghost. Receive the strength of the Holy Ghost. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Hallelujah. You see yourself in the marketplace. They are buying and selling with your destiny. Today, I come in agreement with you. Rapakato komalakataya prata. Soko malika pratata. I agree with you by the power of God. From tonight, every market where they are buying and selling with your destiny, Tonight you are coming out of it. You are coming out of it. You are coming out of it. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, so shall it be. I want to advise you about your dream life. There is a word Jesus Christ said when he was on the cross. He said, "Father, into your hands I commit my spirit." Whenever you want to sleep, always use this word. Commit your spirit in the hands of the Holy Spirit. Say, "Holy Ghost, as I sleep tonight, I commit my spirit in your hands." Do you know the reason why? Some people, they invoke their spirit in a mirror, and from sleep they die. They kill them through mirror in the realm of the spirit. I don't know who is invoking your spirit. Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire. Any man or woman invoking your spirit, Holy Ghost fire. Your spirit will not appear in any evil altar. Your spirit will not appear in any satanic altar. In the mighty name of Jesus, thank you, Heavenly Father. Amen. Hallelujah. I want to let you know, always pray. Say, "Father, I commit my spirit in your hands." And when you sleep, you will find out that your spirit will not go to different places. Are you hearing what I'm saying? Because the spirit world is as there is no distance in the realm of the spirit. You can be in your Father's house. Immediately they call you in your Father's house. Anywhere they are calling your name for your spirit to travel, I stop it in the name of Jesus. I stop it in the name of Jesus. Amen. Now, I want to explain certain things to you, and I pray for you. Some of you, you always find out that whenever you wake up, you are a brother, you are a man, or you are a woman, you ever find that whenever you wake up from your sleep, you have ejaculated. Now, for those who don't understand this English, please, ejaculation means you have released. Let me use a normal broken. You have released sperm on your body. Now, what is happening? Whenever you ejaculate, they are taking your strength. You can never mount to anything. Anytime you have sex in the dream, two things occur in your life. They take your strength, they take your sperm, they take your blood, they take your sperm, and they impact evil in your system. Tonight, I pray for you. Every spirit that have sex with you, I put a stop to it. By the authority in the word of God, I stop that spirit tonight. The spirit that have sex with you, I stop it by fire. I stop it by fire. I stop it by fire. In Jesus' name. The most deadliest dream which I want to advise you. Listen, if you are dreaming where you see your dead relative in the dream, it is a familiar spirit. Listen, the Bible said, "And Satan turned himself to the angel of light." Satan have a capability to transform himself. Satan transformed himself as angel of light. Listen to me. Those people you see that are dead, you call your relatives, they are not your relatives. These are demons. The Bible says it is appointed unto man to die, and after death, judgment follow. Hear me. The people that you see, that you call dead people, dead relatives, they are demons. They may even come to give you good information. Does not mean Satan is good. They are trying to deceive you. Are you hearing what I'm saying? I pray for you today. You will never see any demon, any familiar spirit in your life, in your dreams. In the name of Jesus, let me ask you this question. For you to know, if witch can use somebody's face to go and operate in their witchcraft coven, you know it's possible. To use someone's face is possible. The demon can also use your dead relation face to come and attack you. I pray for you today. You will never have anything to do with them. You will not eat with them. You will not talk to them. Every agreement with the spirit of death is canceled. The Bible says, we serve of the God of the living, not the God of the dead. If you are seeing a dead relation in your dream, that means you are trying to have a contact or a covenant with the spirit of the dead. Tonight, I break you loose from every agreement with the spirit of the dead. I break you loose. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, so shall it be. Hallelujah. Amen. There are some people that are man of God. I see myself in the hospital. Let me tell you, if you see yourself vomiting in the dream, that means deliverance is taking place in your life. If you see yourself vomiting in the dream, I'm trying to explain some of these dreams so that you will know where you stand. If you see yourself in the toilet, I have said it before and I will say it again, is to tell you that you are robbed with evil. You are robbed with shame. It is not a good thing at all. You are smelling in the realm of the spirit. I pray that the blood of Jesus will sanctify you. In Jesus' name, I pray. If you see yourself breastfeeding a child, a lot of young ladies have said, man of God, I see myself breastfeeding a child. They are sucking your finance. They are sucking your strength. They are sucking your destiny. I pray for you. Any evil child, any witch that turned himself as a child, any demon that turned himself as a child, sucking your strength by the power of the Holy Ghost, I command them to be bound in the name of Jesus. I bind them and I command them to lose you and let you go. Amen. If you find yourself in the realm of the spirit, where you are in a strange place, hear me. There is an initiation going on in your life. You find yourself masquerade going after you. They are trying to capture your spirit. The demons are trying to capture your spirit. If you find yourself with a masquerade is running after you, they are trying to cap the witches and wizards are trying to capture your spirit. Today I pray for you. You are free from every demonic attack, every capturing of your spirit. You will not be a prey to them. In the name of Jesus, you are delivered by the power of the blood. In Jesus' name. If you see that in your dream, see yourself in the water. You see yourself in the water. There is a contact with the spiritual world, with the water world. Most of these times, you see yourself in the water. You are swimming in the water. It is an indication that there is a contact you have with the water world. I pray for you today. Any agreement you have with the spirit of the water, you are disconnected. You are set free. By the power in the blood of Jesus, you are set free. For this purpose, the Son of Man was made manifested that he might destroy the work of the devil. Every work of Satan programmed in your destiny, I declare, I decree, you are set free. You are set free. In the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Before I stop this prayer tonight, I just want to take a prayer point of one person. One person. One person or two that is going through demonic attack in your dream. They are flogging you. If you have been dreamt where they flog you, that is the spirit of affliction. I stop that spirit of affliction. If you know you are going through evil dreams, nightmare, call my number on the screen right now. I just want one or two persons. If there is none, I conclude tonight. Hallelujah. You are free to call the number now. Don't call me later because I won't pick your call. Hallelujah. Praise the name of the Lord. I want to agree with you. Listen very carefully. Your mind is telling you are operating under a witchcraft or agreement. I want to pray for you. That person should not call me now. You can call me later. The people who are asked to call me right now are those who are going through terrible dreams. Are you hearing what I'm saying? I pray for you by the authority in the name of Jesus. You entered into any cult, either you are into any occult kingdom, you are into any occult. Hello? God bless you, sister.
Good
time.
Evening, sir.
God bless you. Talk to me.
Man. Please, Papa, I had a dream that was last week, Saturday. In that dream,
Can you just hit it? Hold on, sister. Because of other people not to stop your call, can you just hit it at the point? What happened in the dream? Because when it is long, call will come and your own will go off. Just tell me what happened in the dream.
Yeah, in that dream, I saw dogs, and they were like about five dogs.
Thank you.
I fell down when I was running, and they laid on my back.
Don't worry. Now, when you see a dog in your dream, he's talking about, another caller's coming. When you see a dog in your dream, please hold on. You will call after now, please. Are you hearing what I'm saying? When you see a dog in your dream, it's indicate a monitoring spirit and a spirit of sex. These are two things, monitoring spirit and a spirit of sex. If you see cat, dog, there are demons that are set to monitor you. Today, I pray for you. You are free from every spirit of dog, every spirit of cat, whatsoever they have used in monitoring your life. Fire is against them tonight. In the name of Jesus, I release you from the spirit of dog. You are free in the name of Jesus. Amen. You are set free. Spirit of dog, we talk about monitoring spirit and the spirit of sex. You must be very, very careful. Sometimes there are some kind of, maybe, you know, those people you see most time, they are living a life of masturbation. They are living a life of unsatisfied sex. These are the spirits that are working against them. But the hand of God is upon you. You are blessed and you are protected in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. God bless you. Thank you very much. You are free. You will never, now, anytime you want to sleep, listen. If you want not to dream any bad dream, before you sleep, read Psalm 91. You can read it. Are you hearing what I'm saying? Please, the person that is calling should hold online. Hold online. The person that is calling should hold online. Are you hearing me? This is a general advice to everybody. You see, just read Psalm 91 as if you are sharp. I'm not talking about reading it. You read it as if you are praying. With command, read it with command, and never, if you have anything against anybody, forgive that person. Are you hearing what I'm saying? You must forgive that person, because unforgiveness can bring those demons back to your life. It's very important. Are you hearing me? God bless you. Thank you very much. Hallelujah. Now, I want to let you know that the reason why the devil have advantage over us. The Bible said that when Joshua was at the presence of God, the Bible said that Joshua was putting on a filthy garment. Whenever you're putting on a filthy garment, the devil will use it against you to withstand you. God bless you there. Tell me. Talk to me there. God bless you.
The dog,
wait, sister, wait. The dog will be making love with you. It will bite you. Now, any bite, whenever you dream of maybe a dog or anything that bites you, they are invoking evil in your life. They are planting evil in your life. Satanic bites. You know, when a snake bites someone, the venom is being projected in the vein. So that is how when a dog bites you, there is evil that they are projecting into your life. It is a means of sending evil in your blood. You know, some of the people that you see with fibroid, all these things are evil they projected in their life. Hallelujah. I pray for you tonight. Every affliction in your life is cancelled. By the authority and by the power of God, you are delivered. Receive your deliverance now. Close your eyes. Spirit of God, just be silent. Be silent. Take over this life now. Makatarabusa. Zoom prate bratata. Rokotoko marakata. The agreement is broken. You are set free. In Jesus' name we pray. And amen. God bless you, sister. Keep on reading your Bible. Read your Bible. Go to church. Live a life of prayer. Those dreams, you will never see them again. Thank you. God bless you.
Thank you, sir.
You are blessed. Hallelujah. Amen. Praise the Lord. You are highly favored. You are favored. Let me hold on 1 minute. Just hold on, sister online right now. I want to advise every one of you. If you want to be active in the realm of the spirit, you want to be active, you want to be fight, you want to defeat your enemy, the secret about it is the word of God. The Bible says man shall not live by bread alone. That means there is other thing man can live by the word of the Lord. You make your spirit active. If you want to grow spiritually, the Bible says desire the sincere milk of the word that makes you to grow thereby. So the word of God you read, the prayer you pray, energize your spirit to confront whatsoever that wants to confront you in the realm of the spirit. God bless you, sister. Talk to me now.
Okay, sir. I was in the gym, they shoot me myself with a gun. I was started crying.
They shot you where?
Hello? Hello, sir.
Where did they shot you? That is very important. Where did they shot you?
In my forehead.
Now, they have, do you know what they did? They scattered your destiny. If they shot you on your forehead, now, that bullet, what they do is that they projected something on your forehead to destroy your destiny. Are you getting my message tonight? Are you understanding me tonight? But listen, God can bring that bullet out and you can be healed. Your destiny can be restored. Okay, the two bullets went out, right?
Yes.
Glory be to Jesus Christ. Now, what you need, one thing people don't know, sorry, hold on online. The Lord is telling me there is somebody who are watching this video. You saw yourself dead in the dream. I don't know whether somebody have told me something like that before. I'm very sorry, but I'm looking at, there is somebody, you saw yourself dead. It's like they are going to do the mortuary of a thing or whatsoever. You saw yourself dead. Please, if you are here, don't off, I will not off this line until I pray for you. You saw yourself dead in the dream. Now, sister, listen. There is two things that is there. Number one, why did the bullet enter inside you? You do not have protection. Are you hearing what I'm saying? You must surrender your life to Jesus Christ. The Bible said the name of the Lord is a strong tower where the righteous run and they are safe. You are only protected in Christ. No other Bible you put on the head of your bed cannot protect you. The devil knows the Bible, can even quote it. Are you getting my message?
Yes,
the only way you can be protected is when you make Jesus your Lord and personal Savior. That is number one. Number two, the bullet they shot into you. Listen, it is one thing for the bullet to come out. It is another thing for the wound to be healed. There are people that drink, you cannot drink Panadol. You cannot give a dead person Panadol to drink. Why? Because the person is already dead. What they did is to succeed to scatter your destiny. Because if they shoot it on your forehead, they targeted your destiny. Today, I pray for you. Restoration of your destiny. Whatsoever they have scattered in your life, I decree divine restoration. In the name of Jesus Christ, God is restoring back your life. And I command that bullet, locate the sender in Jesus' name that I have prayed. Hallelujah. Your life will have a new meaning. Your life will have a new meaning. Any evil man or woman or witch or wizard that is responsible for this evil bullet, may the same bullet locate him or her in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. The Bible says, roll a stone, it shall return back to you. Hallelujah. It is done. God bless you, sister. Thank you very much. So be a praying person, eh? Sorry? Hallelujah. You say what? God bless you all. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. Side of God, I want to, I'm led in the spirit to pray this prayer because it's very important. There are many people, they're attacking you in the dream. And because of that, you amount to nothing. They are flogging you in the dream. If you, please, if you see yourself dead in the dream, I have to pray for you because that is dangerous. That is dangerous. I would like to run up right now. There's no caller that is coming in right now. Hallelujah. Makadarabu Shantarabahanda. God bless you. Hello? Yes, just go straight to the point. Tell me.
I
Sorry, speak louder. Hello? Hello? The sister is not talking. I can't hear her. Hello? It's like the line is jamming. The line is jamming. I don't know. Call back again. The line is busy, please. The line is busy. Call back again. I pray for every one of you. Some of you, you see yourself as a mad person in the dream. You are wearing a madman clothes or a mad woman clothes. That is to tell you the level, the rate where you are in the dream. You are wearing a rag. That is the spirit of shame, disgrace. Every rag you are putting on, I remove it by the blood of Jesus. May fire of God destroy every rag you are putting on in your dream. In the name of Jesus, every rag you are putting on is cancelled by fire. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray for you today. That rag is catching fire in the name of Jesus. Amen. Go straight to your point. Can you go straight to your point? Bless you.
When you are in the classroom,
wait, please, hold on.
I cried out. Even when I woke up, I see the water on my face.
Wait,
I cried to you.
Repeat what I want to say. You saw yourself in the classroom, you see yourself crying in the dream. Please, when you see me, I'm with somebody, stop calling. When you see me, I'm talking with somebody. The lines are just very busy. The lines are busy. We have to take it. Let's take it one after the other. If you see me, I'm online. Stop calling me. After that, I will give you a chance. If it is 1 o'clock today, I will close. No problem. Are you hearing me, sister? Hello?
The lines are not very busy.
Hello? Okay, now let's do it this way. Sister, I will call you later. Let me attend to them. I will call you later. Let me attend to them. Just give me 1 minute. Praise the Lord. Please, let's call one after the other so that we can be able to pray for each. I can be able to attend to everyone. Tonight, I pray for you. Every spirit of shame. Okay, every rag. Hold on, let me attend to this one. Okay, tell me. God bless you.
Hello?
Talk to me.
Hello, that is good evening, sir.
Yes, just go straight to the point. Bless you. No time.
Yes, sir. I don't.
Talk, I'm hearing you.
Yes, sir. I just want you to pray for me in general, especially about the dream. Because all the dreams you talk about, I have had them in my dream a lot of times.
By the power in the blood of Jesus, may God deliver you from every evil that is operating in your life. Your dream life is sanctified. May any power challenging your glory tonight catch fire. Any evil that is operating in your dream, Holy Ghost fire, in Jesus' name I pray. You are released and you are delivered in Jesus' name. Thank you and God bless you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God bless you. I would like to pray for one or two persons, please. Just call. You can call right now. God bless you. You can call. I prophesy by the authority in the word of God. Your God is turning everything for your favor in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory be to his holy name. Your name is higher above all the name. Talk to me. Go straight to the point there.
Sir, I always see myself in the village all the time when I dream.
In the village. Now, yes. You must break loose of any altar that is inviting you to in the village. It is the spirit of the local spirit. You see, one thing about life is this. They don't want you to, you may be in the township, you may be operating in the local level. Are you hearing what I'm saying? They want you to be operating in the local level, the spirit of backwardness. I break it tonight. I set you free by the authority in the word of God. I release the blood of Jesus to bring a demarcation between you and your village. In Jesus' name and amen.
Amen.
It is done. God bless you. You are favored. It is done. Hallelujah. God bless you. God bless you. Praise God. Talk to me there. Who is speaking?
Hello, sir.
Yes, go straight to the point. Bless you.
Okay, sir. I want you to pray for me because the kind of dream that I have day before yesterday night.
What is the dream? Someone did what?
He just like to pull my shirt in my dream. Then the next I say, Jesus, that person just say, our fire is on the body of this girl. He said, there is fire in my body.
There is something they want to collect from you. They want to collect your glory. Not just only glory. You see, your shirt represents your Joseph. They collected his coat of many colors. It represents your status. You know, a king is known by his apparel. They want to collect that glory God gave you. Are you getting what I'm saying? I pray today that no hand can be able to collect what God has given to you. Your cloth of many color is restored. Your destiny is restored. Your prestige is restored. In the name of Jesus, it is done. May God bless you. Thank you very much. God bless you. It is done. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah, hallelujah. I want to bless every one of you that have been participating in this prayer. God bless you. And I pray tonight that the hand of God will reach you. Wherever you are, hearing the sound of my voice, there will be a solution in your case. There shall be solution in your life. By the authority in the word of Yeshua, there shall be solution in your life. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. I speak prophetically to you that they are setting back. You fell down from a height. I pray for restoration. God is taking you back there. Let the anointing of God rebel against wickedness in your life. Let the unction of the Holy Spirit be upon you today. I pray you will live to declare his goodness. The anointing of God will favor you. The hand of God shall be upon you. No more debt in your life. No more delay. No more frustration. Every program of hell is canceled. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Amen. I want to bless God for your life. I thank God for what God is doing. I pray and I prophesy that from today, you will never have anything to do with Satan. You will never have anything to do with the devil. You are blessed. You will sleep and your sleep shall be sweet. From today, I put a stop. I stand as a servant of God, of the Most High God. I put a stop to wickedness in your life. I put a stop to demonic attack in your life. I put a stop to witchcraft oppression. I pray for open heaven. I pray for blessing. You are hearing the sound of my voice. I pray for blessing. I pray for blessing. I pray for favor. I pray for the blessing of God. May it speak in your life. May it work for you. Men and women shall be of a blessing to you. This week, you will testify. This week, you will glorify God for what he will do in your life. In Jesus' name I pray. Thank you, Father. Amen and amen. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. What is that? Talk to me, sister, before I conclude tonight. Tell me.
Good evening, Pastor.
Bless you.
I want you to pray for me because I had a dream.
Sister, what dream is that? Go straight to the point.
The dream was all about I see myself in the school whereby in my primary school. So I was tying a towel, a white towel, to the school. So and everybody, there were a lot of people
around there.
So when I get to the, I was about going to the classroom with with towel.
Don't worry.
So I was ashamed of myself.
That is, the spirit of backwardness and shame.
Then when I got to the class, so I met people inside the class. Some were leaning down and some were standing close to, around the class. So there were people like a place that they were commanding people, some to stand or some to kneel down. So they now asked me to kneel down. So they were not...
Sister, don't worry.
Where is your father? Then I was like...
Don't worry. I understand the dream. I've been on this issue for long. The most important thing I want to get is what you are putting on and where you are. You are putting on a towel,
yes.
Right? And
yes,
you
yes,
are in your
yes,
old or former school. That's no problem.
Yes,
do me this favor. Do me this favor.
At the end of the day, so I now saw somewhere they were selling clothes. Then I started taking clothes from the place they were selling clothes. I took those clothes with me. So even pulling some people clothes, then I was taking it along with me. So
place,
I don't understand.
Place your hand on your forehead. I want you to shout restoration 3 times. Say restoration in Jesus' name 3 times. Say it. Restoration in Jesus' name. Shout
restoration it. In Jesus' name. Restoration in Jesus' name. Restoration in Jesus' name.
I pray for you now. Close your eyes. Let the anointing visit you right now. Restoration is coming upon your life. No more shame. No more backwardness. No more delay. No more demonic attack. By the authority in the word of God, may restoration occur in your life. You will never be set back in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And amen. You are blessed. Don't worry. God have already done it. You already see yourself restored in the dream. It is settled.
Amen.
I pray for you. It is well with you. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
And amen.
Amen. Thank you, man of God.
God bless you there. Thank you very much. You are highly favored. Hallelujah. God bless you tonight. I want to round up by saying, may the peace of God be upon you. May the grace of God be upon you. You will not die. You will live to declare his goodness. You will live to declare the will of God in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Sister, you told me about the spirit of, you were seeing yourself doing what? Before I round up, please help me. Anytime I call you, somebody else will come up. Hello? God bless you. God bless you. You want to talk to me?
Yes, sir.
Dream. Go straight to the point of the dream. What happened? Because of time. Every time. Where do you do them? Where do they pursue you?
Run me every time.
Oh, yeah. Close your eyes. Spirit of God, protect your daughter. No wickedness will befall her. Every attack against you will not stand. You are protected by the power in the blood of Jesus. The Bible said, touch not my anointed and do my prophet no harm. In Jesus' name we pray. Sister, are you ready to, can you surrender your life to Jesus Christ? Are you ready to serve God? Eh? Are you ready? Are you ready to serve God? The Bible says, the righteous are bold as a lion. The wicked run when no man pursues. So right now, if you are a born again Christian, you will no longer run for them. They are the one to run for you. Say, Lord Jesus. Say, Lord Jesus. I accept you today as my Lord and my personal Savior. Write my name in the book of life.
I am born again.
Congratulations. No more that dream again. It's settled. The Holy Spirit will help you. Read your Bible. Keep on praying. You will see what God is going to do in your life. God bless you. Thank you. You are blessed. It is well. Hallelujah. Hello? Hello? God bless you, brother. Just go straight to the point, please, because a lot of callers online. So that
In my dream, I can't even remember the dream, sir. That's why I call you.
Okay. That one is very dangerous because you don't even know what they fed you with in the dream. You don't know where you went to in the dream. That means your memory has been tampered with. And it's very, very bad. I pray for you that God will restore back your memory. Sometimes it's out of stress. Are you hearing what I'm saying? Listen carefully.
Yes.
It's sometimes it's out of stress. Maybe you are overstressed and you sleep, you forget. Sometimes it's the way you wake up. You are not receptive in the spirit. You wake up casually. You are not connected to remember your dreams. I understand it. I'll pray with you now. You place your hand on your head. Father, I pray that your anointing will bring restoration of this memory. May you receive your receptive memory back in Jesus' name. I release the anointing to remember all that have happened in the realm of the spirit. The hand of God is upon you. From today, you will remember the past, you will remember the present, and you will remember the future. In the name of Jesus, the demons that come to steal whatsoever that have been shown by God to you, that demon will bind that spirit. And the Bible says, and the birds of the air came to take the word. I bind the spirit of the birds of the air. In the name of Jesus, you are restored. God bless you, brother. So activate it right now. The only thing I have to tell you, listen, one of the things that will help you to come out of this darkness, because the truth is that spiritually you are in darkness, is begin to recite the word of God. Find a scripture to recite. Are you hearing what I'm saying? Live a life of a Christian. Surrender your life to Christ. Find it. Be a praying person. You will see that your gift will come back again. Thank you and God bless you. You are highly favored. Bless you there. Hallelujah. Praise God. Hallelujah. Makabaramo Santa. Are you still online, sister? Hello? Are you hearing me? Oh, another call coming in. Why do you people don't want this sister to receive my call? Just hold on online. Sister, hold on online. Hello? Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Just go straight to the point there. Bless you. Tell me.
I dreamed yesterday that somebody gave me money in my dream.
What money is that? How much did they give to you?
He gave me 200 euros.
Now, sometimes dreams can be revelational. Not every dream is an attack. Yes, tell me. Okay. Now I hope you don't have boyfriend because you are born again. If the person won't marry, you may go meet your pastor. There is nothing like boyfriend in the listen. There is nothing like boyfriend in the Bible. I understand where you go. You know, I understand you. I'm trying to explain. Keep your body for Jesus Christ. Are you hearing what I'm saying? Now, sometimes if you dream about somebody gives you money, it can be a revelation God is giving to you for restoration. God is about to restore something or give you something. So you pray it out. It's a very good dream. So instead for you to, you pray it out. You pray that it may not be that person. It can be somebody else that God wants to use, but using the face of someone. Or God is trying to tell you that there is a restoration in your life. So it's a positive dream. I declare that dream is activated. It will come to pass. Any man or woman that's supposed to bless you will release that money. Will release that blessing in Jesus' name. And amen. God bless you. Thank you very much.
Thank you,
you are fulfilled. Thank you. Hallelujah. God bless every one of you. I appreciate everyone that will be praying. Hello. How are you? I'm talking to the sister that is speaking in Kuwait. Are you hearing me? Lower your vid, lower your set. Lower your set. Let me agree with you now. Are you hearing me, sister? You are still watching another video. Hallelujah. Okay, the sister can call me back later.
Hello, sir.
Lower your video. Lower your video. Lower your video. Lower your video. I'm rounding up now. Somebody again. Just wait. Let me pray for this sister. Please wait. Hold on. Let's stop. Let's stop. Let's stop. You say you dreamt of what? Lower your phone. Lower the phone.
Yes, sir.
Lower your phone. I'm not hearing you. Lower your phone.
Yes, I'm hearing you, Daddy.
Okay, call me back. Call me back. Can you call me back? Lower your phone.
Yes, sir. I have no answer.
Okay. What are the dreams you say you had?
Day before yesterday, I saw myself in the classroom.
One?
Front of the classroom. Then yesterday, I dreamed when I'm crying the dream.
When you are crying in the dream.
When I woke up, I saw...
When you woke up, you saw what?
Out from the dream.
Wait, repeat. When you... The yesterday dream.
I cried throughout the dream for my tears.
And you woke up, you saw tears on your eyes. Father, I stop everything that will make your daughter to shed tears. Every spirit of sorrow. Whatsoever that will make her to shed tears, I cancel it today. I agree with you by the power of God. That dream will not stand. I stand as a servant of the Most High. I stop it in the name of Jesus. No more tears. It shall be the tears of joy in the name of Jesus. And I command every satanic school of temptation that is about to come on your way, you are defeating it in Jesus' name. You are coming out of that dream in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen. May God bless you. Thank you very much. You are fulfilled. Hallelujah. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Please, I would like to round up tonight. I pray for every one of you that the hand of God is upon you. The favor of God is upon you in the name of Jesus. The Lord that I serve will fight your battles in Jesus' mighty name. There is somebody calling from Nigeria. I think I have to answer that one. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Yes, talk to me there.
Hello?
I'm hearing you. Talk to me.
Good morning, sir.
Bless you, sister.
Good morning, sir.
Continue. Yes, bless you. Talk. Another call has come in again. Just hold on, sister. Hold on. Talk to me there. Hello?
Hello, Daddy.
Yes.
Hello, Mommy, sir.
Tell me there.
Daddy, I want to pray for me, sir.
What area? Be very fast.
Yes, sir. What, sister? I dream, I see people want it there, sir. Today, for yesterday, sir, I see dreams.
Now, you will go for deliverance. You will call me on WhatsApp. Give me a voice call on WhatsApp. I will set you on deliverance. 7 days fasting. And you give your life to Jesus Christ. There are issues you don't take as a joke. If you see snake and you see dead people, don't take it as a joke. Go on 7 days fasting. I pray for your deliverance right now. By the authority in the word of God, I declare you free from every agreement with Satan. The covenant is broken. You will not die. You will live to declare the goodness of God. The hand of the Lord is upon you. You are favored. You are blessed in Jesus' name. Amen. It is done. From today, I pray for you. Every serpentine spirit that is attacking you, we break their head. We command the marine spirit right now to lose you and for you to be free. You are free from the agreement in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. God bless you. Thank you very much. You know they use WhatsApp. Because of me, you try to use it. Where are you watching from? Is it not Facebook? Just dial WhatsApp. Go on WhatsApp. This same number, because of me, use it. Because that is the only way I know I can reach people. For me, I don't want to use Imo. I don't want to use any other one. WhatsApp is easier for me. So if you want, you can do it. If you don't want, there's no problem. We can be praying online. But go on 7 days fasting. Use my prayers on this, on my videos. Previous video, begin to pray for yourself. It takes a covenant. You need to break a covenant. But God have done it. But do it to fortify your spirit. Are you hearing me? God bless you. Thank you very much. You are fulfilled. Hallelujah. Sorry, my dear. Praise God. Are you still online? Thank you, dear. Yeah, which area should I pray with you? Tell me.
Good morning, sir.
Yes, bless you. Which area?
I don't remember my dream. I have attack on my dream life.
Place,
I don't remember my
place your hand on your forehead.
Since 1997.
Sister, don't worry.
I pray all night prayer in my room. I did all night prayer in my room. Then in the morning, early in the morning, around 5 a.m., I rounded up the prayer. So just as I took my seat and tried to rest and sleep, somebody just carried an invisible hand, carried a liquid, something like fire in liquid form, and pour it on my head.
Yes.
The liquid fire rushed from my head to my face. It burned me physically. So from that time, I've been struggling to remember my dream. I have been praying. I'm even tired of praying.
Don't worry.
So when I dream, my dream comes to pass.
I had a house girl who
in the morning, I would say, see, oh, this is the dream I had. Oh, I never knew that the girl was an agent in my house.
Yes.
So,
sister, can I talk to you?
They don't put that liquid fire on my head.
Can I talk to you?
Now, I don't remember my dream anymore.
Can I talk to you? Listen, whenever you dream, God did not want you to tell it to people that can't help you to pray. The first mistake, whenever you have a dream, you can only tell it to a spiritual man or your pastor or somebody that you know that can help you to pray it out. If it is a negative dream, you tell it to a pastor. The Bible says, one shall chase 1,000, two shall put 10,000 to flight. Don't tell it to somebody who will not pray with you. If it is a good one, look for somebody. Iron sharpened iron. Now, I will pray there will be a restoration. But let me tell you what you need to do. Are you baptized in the Holy Ghost?
Yes, sir.
Do this for me. Read the Word of God. I want you to begin to speak in tongues more than you pray in the natural. Begin to speak in tongues. There is something that will, not only that gift God will give you, God is going to restore a lot of things in your life. Are you hearing what I'm saying? I want to agree with you tonight. And I pray that God will restore back your memory, your retentive memory. Right now, your spiritual eyes are opened in the realm of the spirit. Your eyes are opened. Grace is upon you to receive a dynamic gift. May you be restored right now. I pray that you will be a vessel in the hands of God. God will open your mind to receive illumination of the word. God will open your mind, your spirit, man, for you to grasp the revelation of God. May you remember it. I decree and I declare, every embargo placed on your dream life is lifted. You are delivered. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Now, go in tongues for more than about 1 hour every day to worship God. Do this. Whenever you sleep, always say, Lord Jesus, I commit my spirit in your hands. May I remember my dreams. Do it, and you will testify. I'm here not just to pray for people, but to give guidelines. And many people who have prayed for, they testified. Do it. Mostly you can do it with fasting if you want. But you will see that you have a new spiritual eyesight right now. God have restored you. Thank you and God bless you.
Amen.
You are favored. God bless
Thank
you there.
You,
thank you there. Bless you. Hallelujah. God bless you
Thank
there. Yeah. Praise the name of Jesus. I will leave every one of you tonight. I pray in the name of Jesus that the hand of God will be upon you. You are hearing the sound of my voice. I bless you in the name of the Father. I bless you in the name of the Son. And I bless you in the name of the Holy Spirit. The hand of God is upon you. The favor of God is upon you. The blessing of the Lord is upon you. Peace be upon your life. As you sleep, sleep under the umbrella of the Holy Ghost. In Jesus' mighty name. Thank you very much. Maybe you can call me tomorrow. We can continue tomorrow. I think my computer is a bit okay now. We'll continue the prayers. Thank you and God bless you. Hallelujah. I want to appreciate every one of you that have been praying along with me. May the Lord bless you. May God fulfill your heart desire. Please, if you love this man of God, you love this work I'm doing, you love what God is doing on this platform, why can't you share this video? Invite your friends. Tell them about this prayer. Follow me on Facebook. Follow me on YouTube with General S.O. Divine. Follow me on YouTube. Follow me on Periscope. Follow me on Instagram. May God bless you. I appreciate you for being along, praying along with me. Tomorrow, God is going to restore all that you have lost. Peace of Jesus be unto you. Amen and amen.